seeker of the light. You have journeyed far within the corridors of your soul, seeking the essence that binds all life. Know that within you resides an infinite wellspring of love and light, a force so potent, so pure, it can illuminate the darkest corners of existence. Remember, my child, that you are not separate from the fabric of the universe. You are a strand in the cosmic tapestry, woven from the same thread as the stars, the earth, the air, and the waters. Your essence is divine, your origin, celestial. In the silence of your being, you touch the sacred heart of the cosmos, pulsating with unconditional love. In this moment of deep connection, recognize the unity of all things, the divisions that seem to separate you from the rest of creation are but illusions. Veils that cloud the truth of your eternal nature. You are a manifestation of the divine, a spark of the infinite, experiencing itself through the lens of humanity. Let this understanding fill you with a devotion to love and light, a commitment to spread compassion and kindness in every thought, every word, every action. Your existence is a gift, a unique opportunity to contribute to the unfolding story of the universe. As you navigate the rivers of life, let the currents of love guide you. When faced with darkness, be a beacon of light. When confronted with hate, respond with love. For in the end, it is love that triumphs, love that heals, love that transforms.